Me, I don't want no cross in my restaurant this morning, yeah. Because some of them are real crosses. I should cut and clear any crosses that come in at my place today. Cut and clear them out of here. All them good for you. Come in your place so they have kind of crosses. Call it off in here. In the name of Jesus, no crosses shall come near my dwellings today. And everything, Father God, that come now near my dwellings, that's not knock off good. Send them back to the sender, Father God. And today, I hope to send off all the food. Father Jesus, in your precious name I pray, amen. Most of all, God, me no want no crosses in ya. We cut and clear every crosses. And we no want no bad money, Father God. Now make me get the bad money. Of Jesus' name, thank you, Lord. I feel like today is going to be a really good day for me, you know. From we business slow.
Sir.
So we can make a money today. Hello? Sir. Hello?
Yeah, Susie. Mm-hmm. Wagwan, where you up today? Where you up on the menu?
My day, you see the board, you blind?
Alright, Mr. Say you have stew pork.
Mm-hmm.
Can I get one large one?
Not ready yet, half an hour.
Oh God,
I'm going to
wait half an hour,
man. Then go and go buy something else if you don't want it.
Come on, alright, where else you have
ready? I have other things. I say half an hour for the stew pork.
Alright, where else you have ready?
I have oxtail. I have stew pieces of pigtail. I have brown stew fish. I have chicken chop suey. And I have curry goat. Local curry goat.
Alright, you know what? No, me just wait for the stew pork.
Alright.
Me circle back.
You circle back. Alright, next.
Hi, good afternoon.
How are this here?
Excuse me, where's she going?
Hold on, I'm firing at this.
Excuse me.
Hold on, sir, I'm taking an order.
Yes. May I have a large oxtail?
Hey, what?
A large
sir, open the mouth and talk. Let me understand where you're talking. Open the mouth and talk
sensible to me. I'm speaking as clearly as I possibly can.
Me not understand your language, you know, sir.
May I have a large oxtail?
Sir, what you say, you want? I don't have no oxtail, but I have oxtail. I don't have no oxtail.
That is what I'm asking you for.
What you say, you want?
Large oxtail.
What you want? What kind of rice? What kind of rice you want with you?
What kind of rice do you have? What are my options?
Eat them on rice. Why am I asking
you? You're rude. You are very rude.
You can't come to the restaurant and talk about my rude, sir. You can't come to the restaurant and talk about my rude.
I'm sorry. I'm going to take my business elsewhere.
But what kind of stush man this is out of food? So you have a talk because I understand what you're saying.
I'm going to report you.
I'm not a criminal.
I'm
not a criminal, so you can't report me. I'm not a criminal. Sir, come out of my place, yeah. Come out of my place. Because I want to go to the left and front and come to the chapel with people. Come out of my place. If I want you, I come back and try to bring me down more road and out. Come out of my place, yeah? Bright. Like me shock a customer. Next. Outside. I'm going to go
show
me
off
a while ago. So when I go, a man coming in a while ago, I'm not even come and talk about saying I'm report. Me like some have dirty restaurant.
I fool.
I don't even know which part him come from. I'm a foreigner. I like me to be frightened for foreigner. I'm a friend for foreigner.
I see you have your chicken chop suey.
I'm a regular customer then.
How much for your large chicken chop suey?
$6.50.
That's six, so we have to eat out tight enough, so the whole way I collect up.
One box food or six, somebody eat out of one box food. Make you one of the food. I say my business can reach away them.
That's why God have a blessing, you know, Susie.
Come here, all the wine come here with the same thing. If you may I give you extra food, all the wine come here with the same thing, man. If you stop it, man. You don't want much of people business. Next! Brighter outside. I wonder if I cook tomorrow. I wonder if the food done. Listen, I'm going to check what I have left in my pot.
Nobody not working at that place here. Yeah.
I said when I come and beg, say,
oi.
I'm going to buy food.
Oi.
Tell you to give it now. Give it all the way.
Oi, who work
in your oi, I want to come talk about oi. I was surprised at all that.
You don't see people in your
house. People that have no home training and brought up seed.
People have food all along.
No home training and brought up seed. What you want, sir?
I told the food smell good and I make me come in here, you know.
I want and me have it now. What you want? I'm here when I work here. I want and me have it.
Alright. So I'm going to want 16 box food. I want 3 curry, chicken.
I want 2 curry goat left.
Alright, so give me 2 curry goat, but all upon the goat.
What do you mean old panic goats?
I don't want a goat.
I don't have the live goat running for old pan. No. What do you mean old panic goats?
Give me the curry goat, but I don't want a goat in that box.
What do you want?
the curry goat, but me no want a goat in the box.
Sir, stop making my life miserable and complicated. You want curry goat? What again you want? Me not make you stress me. What again you want?
All right. So give me the stew peas.
How much stew peas?
Give me about 4 stew peas, but me no want a peas. Take out the peas them, and give me everything else.
What again you want? What you mean? What again you want? You come like him mad.
Alright, what else?
Fried chicken, sir. Alright then, so you want 2 curry goat, 4 stew peas, and everything else in that fried chicken.
Yeah.
Alright, no
leg
problem.
Leg on tie now. Pure leg on tie. I
just dropped some. You might have to get a breast.
No, nobody running in a breast, in a breast stringing.
May I serve what I have? You don't want to dash away.
Food done anyway. What do you mean food done?
Food done, restaurant lock.